Today is October 1, 2016. This Maltese, 6 years old, comes in with the complaint that he has skin disease and been treated by a vet in March, but I think two times, but the owner didn't follow up. Okay, now you can see the main complaint. I'll hold the neck up first. Main complaint is actually the neck due to scratching, self-inflicted injury and infection, elbow. Then we go back to here, see the tail. Wait, turn sit properly first, see the tail first. Now you can see these two, when you hold the tail, you see these two patches. This dog doesn't chase the tail, but just keep on biting here. And it's actually due to the inner sac oil being a inner sac infection, which I've expressed the oil out. You can see there are two tissue paper of this full of brown oil. For 6 years, nothing was done. Now in fact, you can see a bit of oil coming out too. You see, it's not fully done yet. So that is the reason why the dog keeps on licking the two area and didn't do much scootering. So the inner sac was full, but surprisingly it didn't discharge when the dog massage. Okay, now we look at the lower part. Now the main complaint was here, actually notice there, here the lower part, and the owner used cider, apple cider and some self-remedy, but it doesn't work. So these are bacterial infections and probably due to ringworm much earlier on. And this one I have already diagnosed that is due to the horizontal canal being painful. The dog won't allow me to scope, ear scope early on, both ears. So when the horizontal canal is itchy or painful, the dog scratches the neck for many weeks. Okay, so now we will shave off all these areas only there, and then we will do the washing. Just a bit only, okay, finish. And the ear irrigation.